All right, so today I'm working at my own house, doing some work. I had been working on the fence for, I don't know, the last 2 weeks. I'm almost done, as you can see. But you might also be able to see that there's some dirt piles in the yard behind me. And kind of decided that with this whole virus thing, why not go ahead and take care of some miscellaneous things here. So in our backyard, we have this nice big mulch bed. And while it's nice and it's pretty, gravity always takes control of this hill and takes the mulch and just washes it down. And every single year, we have big rainstorms that come and wash all the mulch down, because one of the main reasons is because our neighbor has all his downspouts draining back there. So my wife and I dug a French drain in there probably 3-4 years ago. It's kind of helped. The bark, or the mulch, still runs down here, and it always just overflows in the yard. The dogs run up and down the fence line and they just push the mulch down. So what I'm doing is creating this little notch right here so that the mulch has a place to sit, and we can build it up to where it's a couple inches, 3 inches thick without going over into the yard. Before, this ground came up to the grass level, and you build the mulch up and it just really easily pushed into the yard. And I can't stand that. So I've used the tractor so far to kind of rough in this edge and dig out some of the dirt and rock. And right now I'm just taking my shovel, cleaning it up a little bit, and then when I'm finished here, I'll just rake the mulch back. But you can kind of see that this is the roughened portion of it. And then over here is where I've already dug down and defined things a little bit better. It'll get prettier as the grass grows and this thing settle a little bit. And some of this stuff is just pure rock, like right here. That's just nice red clay that has formed into rock. And it is tough. That stuff is nasty. So that's what I'm doing. Figured I'd set you up and get some time lapse of me doing some work back here. Thank you. you got your shovel. You ready to work? Hey. You ready to work? I see you have dirt in your mouth. Okay. Family time. Wifey wants to run the tractor. Well, I ask her to. Okay. Put your foot right there. Put this in neutral. Hard. Oh, too far. Oh.
Okay. All right.
Let me grab my phone. Ready, B? And hit the gas. Hit the key. So that stick over there is pulled towards you, not in, but pull it back. Okay? So you take your foot off back, and then with your other foot, push your heel down so you go in reverse. Hey Noah, watch. Push it forward. That's good. Hi, girls. Go before though, so we know she can do it. Beanie, you want more? You want more?
Okay, I was like, where's the brake on this thing?
You want more? You want to run it next? Okay. You can run it with Daddy. Okay. and scene. There it is. Now it ain't finished because we have to get more mulch. That'll come sometime. Looks a little rough, but as it grass grows, it'll look a little bit better. I can shape the curves a little bit better as well. But for now, mission accomplished. The fun part will be to take all that mulch out of there and put the new stuff down. I may leave it because with the water that comes off of the bank, the soil was eroding away. So it might be best just to leave all that. I'll just scooch it all up on the top and then mulch over top of it. So that's it. And in this part of the yard, this is the part that we're going to smooth out because I used to park my tractor and trailer back here beside the shed, and I got some major ruts in the yard. So I'm gonna try to box blade this a little bit and smooth out the ground. And over here, there were two spots where there were previous trees planted that there were big divots in the ground. And every time I mowed, it would scalp because it was a low spot. That spot and that one. So I can drag all that and get it looking good. This backyard is forever a project. Horrible soil, horrible weeds, chickweed, just out the yin yang, all over the place. Creeping Charlie. But we'll get it. So that's it for this one.